So in a successful kitchen, we utilize all of our extra product. If you're wanting to decorate the top of your pastry, go ahead and take extra pastry dough, cut it, stretch it, and twirl it. And you can add that right in to the top of your pastry.